Welcome to a midweek crunch, I call this. Weekends hot and spicy, Wednesdays a midweek crunch. It's my pizza night, and it's a chilli meat feast with two hot sauces, Cholula and Fiesta, very hot. I'm not going to do it like a hot and spicy, don't worry. That is hot. You see the chilies, are they? Maybe not, I don't know. Anyway. Oh! How can I forget? It is my great honour and privilege to be able to show you the first ripe tomatoes. Did that right? What do you think? There's only about four on there, ripe. I'm gonna try probably tomorrow. I'll try one. Oh, I might try one tonight. You never know. Just having a cool. That's Carlin. See what I said about Foster's? Is quite gassy, but it doesn't hold the head. Carlin. Okay, I've downed that, but Carlin holds it to the end, down the side of the glass, nice and smooth. How's your week been so far? Halfway through it? I'm up to date with comments on my other channel. I've got to check this one actually. Not sure if I'm up to date with this. God, it's hot today. Nice though, see the summer weather. I'm not complaining. But I've said it a thousand times, the top end isn't in the same as most houses, I expect. The heat rises and it's up here, but the bedroom windows are open, ensuite open, and it's a nice circular, so it's nice and cool in there. But in here at night, the sun's setting here, you see, so it's beaming in, hence the wet head. Get it? Wet head. Wrong channel. I've checked the weather for Friday. And it looks it's going to be good for my walk. Hopefully nothing goes wrong. Don't like announcing too much beforehand because sometimes it backfires on me. So we'll see how it goes. Hopefully, anyway, we're going to be a walk. And as I said in the last, not the spice I seen you last, was it? I did the Beat the Bully video. Anyway, my last vlog type video, I said that I've done this walk before, but I've not done it for a few years, and it should be good. It's nothing major in it, but it's different, and it's a nice walk. It goes through some nice paths, woodland, stuff like that. And this one section is a very eerie place. But you'll see it in the video. I'll show you that. I've been looking on my... I've never filmed a video on my phone, right? And I'll show you my phone. It's an old phone. It's an iPhone. Look at the state of it. And it's an iPhone 4, 4S, I think. There it is. It's just a... basic iPhone. And what I've done is I've had a go at making a video, and I didn't realize you can take, because with iPhones they're very, well, with music it's got to be iTunes and all this sort of thing. There might be hacks out there to, you know, but I'm not into that. I don't listen to much music on it. But it's there as a phone. But you have to, Apple are very, you know, you've got to have their things all the time. It was a damn nuisance with music and stuff like that, so that's why I've never bothered with it, only with iTunes. But I thought it was going to be the same with videos, and you can just, anyway, no, you can just film on it and drag it off into the, and edit it as you would any other, so I might have a go on that. But the reason I've played about with this is, I think, well, I've got a plan. I'm not going to say nothing yet. But I didn't think that phone was capable of doing something, but it is. But we'll see in the future. Should we have another bite? Things are changing. Look at that. Beautiful. That is hot. Silly, really. But, salad tomorrow. And I do a special, well, I call it special for me, salad. Peppery salad leaves, red and green. Spring onion, topped and tailed, keeping a good bit of green, sliced at an angle. Big bowl, put the peppery green salad in the bowl. Then add the sliced spring onion. Then add halved baby tomatoes, or cherry tomatoes. What else is there? Oh, cucumber, which have been pre-soaked in vinegar. Malt vinegar, not white, brown vinegar. It was a thing from a childhood memory. My grandmother's brothers and brother and sister used to soak onions and cucumber in vinegar. I may have spoke about it. So some of that. And what else is there? Coleslaw. You can shred carrot and all that sort of stuff. New potatoes, maybe cold. And then, but don't put them in, just the salad-y stuff, what I've just said. Then add a tin or a pack or a fresh mackerel. Put that in flakes. Then a bit of olive oil and a bit of balsamic vinegar. Only a touch, because you've got vinegar on the cucumber. Then toss it about, serve it on the plate. Bellissimo. I hope that means good. So, salad tomorrow. I like salad. You wouldn't think that, would you? The crap I eat on here. But I enjoy salad. And do you know something else I eat? You see me eating this. I should do a I should do a vlog with the other stuff I eat as well. But I enjoy celery, sticks of celery. And I bring about four up. Just a bit of salt on them. And just chew on them. And some tomatoes just halved. So I do eat healthily. Not that you'd tell with all this lot. Anyway, I'm just checking in to make sure you're okay. I've got a few videos to catch up on. God, it's warm. Can you see me sweating here? I'm sorry about this. The pain I suffer for you a lot. But you're worth it. I love you. You know that, don't you? Yeah. And I don't mean I love you. You know. Gorgeous. Give us a kiss, darling. I don't mean just take the compliment. Where do I go from there? I'll tell you what, it doesn't seem long ago since I was wearing this, you know, going on a walk today, and we're outside the Denby Castle, and right, a new idea I might be implementing in not every video, but some. I want to involve you, the viewer, because you're good enough to watch, people are good enough to subscribe, and I've been very lucky. In the last year has been a fantastic year for me on YouTube, on both channels, this one and my other one. and I love doing what I do. And to sort of involve you more, in some videos, in some walking videos, I'll give you the choice. And what I mean by that is, it's an idea I've had. How I'll do it, I don't, it's only going to be simple. So I'll say in, like in a video, I'll say to you, right, next week I'm doing a walk, and it'll be of three places. It might be a walk from Rutland to Rhyl, or from Rhyl to Prestatyn, whatever. It might be a local walk in Denby, past Johnny Mons, or it'll be a walk somewhere else, or a mystery, whatever. And then I'll probably do something like write in the comments, Denby local walk, Rhyl to Prestatyn, and mystery. And then all I want you to do is to thumb up which one you want. And the one that gets the most thumbs up is the one I'll do. Or I'll ask you to say, you know, in the comments, tell me, oh, Denby, Rhyl to Prestatyn, mystery. It's just an idea, just involves people. The only downside with something like that is, you know, when you choose, I mean, say 100 people chose Rhyl to Prestatyn, 50 people chose, you know, Denby, and, you know, I don't know, 40 people chose the mystery. Well, those others are going to be disappointed then. That's the only thing I don't like. But it's a bit of fun. I might do it. I might try it once anyway. Put you in control. For once. Well, you're in control now. You can bugger off if you want to. You don't have to watch this shite. I often think to myself here, me hands, my head in my hands like this, thinking, why do these people put themselves through it? God. But I'm very grateful. This is going on too long. Thank you so much. And thanks for watching. And I'll see you next, probably, hopefully, on Friday. When we do the old cerdded. Cerdded is walk in Welsh. So, I hope you're in good health. And I hope everything's going good for you this week. And I shall see you in the next video. Take care.